Hey, what up, everybody? This is Stevie Breach cruising the shelves at Target here tonight. I'm looking at the Hall of Fame editions of Mattel that just put out. Looking at the Ultimate Warrior one there for you. There's a normal Ryback one over here. What we got over here? Sergeant Slaughter Hall of Fame edition. Daniel Bryan in the clearance bin. Trish Stratus. Stone Cold Steve Austin looking really, really nice. That phase looks a little bit off. Here's a Taker figure. Looks pretty nice. A throwback Taker, early 90s. Ultimate Warrior, really cool with the face paint and the title. The back tattoo of Batista right there. And more of the Taker one. Got some Ortons over here. Justin Gabriel, he's gone. Tyler. Triple H with the throwback one. We got Cesaro. More Ortons. Goldust. Always like a Goldust figure here. Cesaro over there. More back to Randy Orton. Oh, the junk. Junk right in our face. Titus O'Neil. Biggie Langston, the man, making an appearance here. Got some microphones. Hulk Hogan. There's that really, really cool Daniel Bryan versus The Authority. Got a few of those Hulksters there. Got the Tag Team Championships. Got a few of the Steel Cages down here. What's this? What's that? That Austin one still looks like it's probably the best figure. Trish looks nice. That Warrior belt looks really, really cool. Look at the colors on the face paint. Like the wristbands there. Oh, the cardboard belt. Oh, I love it. Fight him off, Sheamus. Can't go wrong. Gotta have a Kane mask? There it is. Kane mask. Can't go wrong. Gotta have one of those. Probably the figure of the day. The Taker one's pretty cool. Austin looks really cool. Except for that necklace looks dumb. And the face doesn't look all that great, but, and maybe if it would be a little bit better if it was an Austin 316 shirt.